tired and I don't want to get up. I'm out of work now. Monday morning, back to work, so here we go then. Right, here we go, off on another job this morning. So I don't know what to expect.
Well, it's an old chat room that's been turned into like an office, but like it says, got to look out for some spiders or something you were on about, but I don't know because it's an old building or what.
Spiders?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I don't like spiders. They're all right.
But... spiders? Oh. I don't know why I told me.
Anyway, yeah, I've got this tack room, like a horse stable, a couple of rooms and a staircase. Here's the barn conversion we're doing today, before and after. We've got this staircase here.
We're in a tack room in a minute. This is for horses, and Dad was just saying. As you can see around here, there's some fantastic views of the countryside. And if you can see this, look at that. Wow, that's a great bowling over there. And surrounding fields. Oh, I feel so alive. I've just put that.
Special gripper on the stairs, it's like a felt back carpet. And this gripper here, there's no nails on it, and it's like it acts like Velcro.
I'm using the staple gun because the steps are a bit hollow.
We don't want to really knock in the rises through.
This is the kind of wood layer you want under your carpet. Clad Nice Serious, it's fantastic stuff. Look at the thickness of this, eh? Love this kind of underlay. Really good underfoot once you've got your carpet down and everything. Loads of customers have said, oh George, we can really feel the difference. It feels so bouncy. It's always good to give the floors a good hoovering prior to laying the underlay to get rid of any grit or anything that is laying on the floor. Carpets, now I've got to fit some more. Here he is.
I'm hiding. Yeah, we've got it nearly prepped up, haven't we?
Yeah.
That's
good, Oh, yeah, after that spider scare I had, I'm still here. I couldn't believe the size of that spider. Unbelievable. Saved.
chopper carpet shingle with the carpet fitters, professionally done. We've got minor ceilings.
Didn't we? Blindfolded for a bit of fun.
Here's a jumper which my dad just did cut that carpet. And to prove, here's a jumper my dad just cut the carpet blindfolded in with. And as you can see, proper jumper, that's how thick it is. As you can see, so there's no way of being able to see through all that layer. All carpets are done now.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Look at that. It's good, isn't it?
Right, now it's dinner time. Done a little bit of the carpets there. So, about time I had some food. Especially after that spider fight I had. Bleeding hell, hadn't
it? Big spider, wasn't it?
Yeah. Well, that little pussy.
Quite nice.
Yeah, well, that was it. Yeah. I didn't realise you're allowed to keep
them as pets. I'm a big cat. Got it from the cattery.